Doubled around. Beasley for three. AD has position. Second chance dunk.
Yeah, he just outworked Drummond for that one.
A little entanglement going down to the other end. Still a 10-point Chicago lead. Lakers' biggest lead was four. DeRozan. Drummond is in very deep. Just bulls his way around AD.
Yeah, he's a physical player.